The best you can give is the gospel. Some churches preach to soothe the conscience of men. They'll tell them that they're okay, they're not bad, but there's a problem. If we're not sinful, then why do we need a Savior? Some would promise that God will only bring good for those who turn to Jesus Christ. That's not what we see in Scripture. Some would propose just do the best that you can, and then God will accept you.